Hello, Phoenix. It is November 18th, about 12:30. Just had to show you this mess going on. What a way to start the day. That's what the title of this video is going to be. It was clear this morning, and at 8 o'clock they started laying them down. Every bit of this is chemtrail spread. Yep, there goes another one right there. See it? Stinking disgusting. They started yesterday afternoon spraying really heavy and ended the evening that way. It cleared up, and then, like I said, this morning at 8 o'clock, they were back at it. This is looking west out over Phoenix. I bet they're a real mess, and the chemtrails have been coming from the east to the west generally all day, and then they started from the south going north and had a really good tic-tac-toe grid going back toward the east. And I'm sure that we'll be looking at this the rest of the day, and a lot of times they will let it clear completely up and then start spraying again. And I can already tell you this is affecting me because I started this morning coughing and sneezing and just having a general headache from this stuff. So that's what it does to me, and I'm sure that does the same thing to other people, that this stuff is so toxic and there's no telling what's in it. We also have a weather front coming in the next, probably tomorrow and the next day. And this is what they do to help it come in. They're modifying the weather. That's exactly what this is. Modifying the weather with lots of other poisons and crap they put in this stuff. So there's a black line, if you can see it, coming down the bottom of that trail right there. Yep. Unbelievable. But they love the winter months because the weather is cooler and the chemtrails tend to hang longer and spread better. So they don't spray like this during the summer. Very rarely do they spray like this during the summer. This is typical winter weather chemtrailing. So I intend to go home, finish my sewing, and stay inside because you don't want to be breathing this stuff. Y'all take care. Bye, Phoenix.